Hello everybody. So today I want to show you how to answer. We can apply sweet theorem in here. We know that the range of this one, that should be from negative number one to positive number one. So we can put like this. Next, we put S for the both sides. Then we can put the limit go in here. So this one, you got number zero, and this one, you got number zero. So that means this one should be equals to number zero. And this is the answer.